Being born in Istanbul to a family of Sephardic and Georgian heritage, I have always felt a strong connection to Anatolia. Its mysticism and spirituality, along with the philosophy of great thinkers such as Mevlana and Yunus Emre, have been embodied in my artwork for over 35 years. Inspired by the energy, shapes, colors, and heritage of beautiful Anatolia, Dirt Carpet is a 9-meter-long mural oil painting collage which integrates various types of waste, including organic waste such as dried leaves, excess textiles from rugs and kilims, and other scrap materials such as glass, metal, wood, and ceramic. The materials of the fringe at both ends, using tree branches and pine leaves, stitched together, demonstrating how the life cycle of seemingly waste materials can be extended, alongside represents how we can maximize the potential of our existing resources and manifest the needs to protect the only home we share, planet Earth. As Anatolian carpets weave together different patterns and symbols, the Earth carpet weaves together pieces of nature to symbolize how society depends on Mother Nature. The Yunus Emre Institute in Amsterdam will be a fitting temporary home for the Earth carpet, as it's a world-leading city in circular economy principles, where people and planet flourish together. I am proud to realize this multicultural exhibition with Yunus Emre Institute Amsterdam, alongside with all the valuable collaborators and artists. It's an honor and privilege for me to represent the rich cultural heritage and identity of Sephards via such symbolic organizations.